I'm talking about. What are you going to do? I know what I want to see him do.
Oh, boy.
I know what I want to see. And I'm about to see it, JR. Check it out. Oh, my.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the WWE Divas, Christy Hemme, Candice, Maria, and Stacey Keebler.
Oh, JR, life is so unfair.
How's that?
So many divas in so little time.
Christy Hemme, the Raw Diva Search Contest winner.
Candice Michelle, oh, she's beautiful. And Maria, look at Maria. Whoa, look at that dress Maria's got on. And my favorite, Stacey Keebler. Oh, my favorite entrance. Stacey. Oh, where's the cameraman? He's always in the wrong place at the wrong time.
You want a bottle of water?
No, but that handkerchief would be nice. Man.
Well, hello, England.
Hello back at you.
We are here for a party.
Oh.
But before the party gets started, we have a couple of friends that we would like to invite down to the ring.
Friends?
You see, we are not the only divas in the house tonight.
Uh-oh, more divas?
So ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the beautiful ladies of the Daily Star.
Oh boy, JR! I think these are page three girls! Is it? Oh yes! Oh baby!
I saw you talking to them earlier today.
Oh, there they are, the Daily Star girls. Hey. Get that royal wave here. Hi, girls. They are. I love page three. We got to talk to the people at USA Today and see if we get some of these girls on their page three. Look at this.
Without a doubt, the most entertaining read in England, the Daily Star. Man, huge supporters of the WWE, but page three is a. I don't think you see anything like that in Oklahoma.
Oh, I love it the way these divas just they can't seem to be still up there in the ring. A lot of anticipation here. This is great. Divas and now more divas.
This is going to be quite the party.
Oh, it doesn't get any better than this. Oh. Hey, wait a minute. Are you and I invited to the party, JR? Should we go down there?
Find out here in a minute, King. I don't know what this is really about, quite frankly.
Man, oh, man.
Celebration is because of one of your very own, William Regal.
William Regal?
Is having his life story published in the new autobiography, Walking a Golden Mile.
Wow.
So ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, along with his partner Tajiri, England's very own, William Regal.
They're the World Tag Team Champions, William Regal from Blackpool, England, his tag team partner, Tajiri.
JR, have you had an opportunity to read some of William's book?
Only bits and pieces, but I really like it.
Well, it's a great read. There's some great stories in there. This guy has had quite a life. I mean, there's a story there. I'll just tell you some little things that I remember. There was a story about when he got on a plane in Japan once, and he woke up in a jail cell in Alaska. That story's in there. There's a story about the time he actually got in a fight with a juggling midget in Hollywood. A juggling
what?
Midget? A juggling midget.
He was juggling midgets or a midget
he
was
got
juggling?
He got in a fight with a juggling midget.
Oh.
Let me just tell you this. One of the chapters of William's book is entitled Black Hookers and Crack. That's all I'm going to say about it. So that's a book you got to read. Shirt actually says it all, and it's all in the book. He was born naughty, and he's been that way ever since.
Thank you. little excited. I would be too. I'd be overcome if I were in the middle of all those beautiful divas.
Thank you, ladies, for those very kind words. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for the wonderful reception. As you can see, I have a very difficult job. My autobiography comes out soon, and I would just like to thank everybody, you and the WWE, for letting me bring this out, because a few years ago I didn't think I'd be here to actually put it in print. But I'm not going to get all soppy on you. So, did I hear somebody say something about a party?
Yeah, party! Party, party!
Maestro, hit the music, please.
Yeah, we got to go down there.
Why don't you go ahead?
Oh, look at this. Look at this. They're all over Rico. JR, they didn't do this to me when my book came out.
Well, why not another one?
Okay.
Man, this is a great celebration here in
Hey,
look at
Christy.
All right, that's it. That's it. I cannot believe.
I hate
the damn interruption again by Hassan and Navarre. They picked the most inopportune times to interject themselves.
And you know what? They don't even give a damn.
Isn't this a pathetic sight? Two grown men and an 8-pack of international diva bimbos dancing around like mindless idiots. Wow. Look at the looks. Look at the looks on your smug, stupid British faces. You people are eating this up. But you know what? I'm not surprised in the least bit, because everyone knows the English have always been a follower of the prejudiced, racist, and hypocritical American culture. You know, it's exactly the way you people follow everything that Shawn Michaels and Hulk Hogan say. Well, Hogan and Michaels, they really think that they're going to beat us next Sunday at Backlash? Well, we couldn't think of a better way to prove them wrong than by defeating the World Tag Team Champions right here tonight.
What? What is he saying?
Go ahead, William. I know what you want to say.
Yeah, but he probably can't say that on TV.
If you're looking for a fight, Sunshine, there's no better place than right here and now. So get your bloody selves down here.
All right. It looks like we're going to have a fight. Wrigley Tajiri against Hassan and Daivari. Folks, this match is going to happen live, and it'll be next. We are back live here on Monday Night Raw, Birmingham, England. Sold out crowd here cheering on their countryman William Regal and Tajiri in this non-title tag team matchup against Muhammad Hassan and Daivari.
Well, Hassan and Daivari coming out here running their mouth. They wanted this match. Now they're getting it. This is a non-title match, is it?
Non-title match. Knocked back right by William Regal. Regal down disposing of Muhammad Hassan. These two disrespectful, arrogant young men, Hassan and Daivari.
That's the way they need to be thrown, not only out of the ring, but if you ask me, right out of our country.
And the fans here love their countryman, William Regal, who grew up in Blackpool, England. And hear the chant for William Regal. Hassan and Daivari, so disrespectful. The things these men have said about Shawn Michaels and Hulk Hogan, the two men they will meet this Sunday at Backlash, absolutely embarrassing. It's so hideous, so disrespectful, these two young men.
Well, I agree with you 100%, but they did make a... Oh, boy! They did make a good point. Oh!
That's moonsault by Tajiri. The cover all in near fall.
If Daivari and Hassan could beat Regal and Tajiri here tonight, the tag team champions, that would make quite a statement going into Backlash.
Well, there's no doubt about that. You're absolutely right. It's a game of momentum in the tag made. And then can you imagine if Muhammad Hassan and Daivari, if they went to Backlash and beat two men, the caliber of Hulk Hogan, a Hall of Famer, and Shawn Michaels, a future Hall of Famer, I mean, it would, hell would freeze over.
Well, you're right there. I mean, you know, no disrespect to Hulk Hogan and Shawn Michaels, but a few things you got to keep in mind there. Let's don't just get our hopes up so huge. I mean, this is going to be the first time that Michaels and Hulk Hogan have ever teamed together.
Cheap shot from behind, and Regal reverse elbow, and they got hung up on that top rope.
Look at this. Look at this teamwork that we're seeing here from Daivari and Hassan. That's what I'm talking about.
And the choke right in front of Matt Chioda. Well, Hassan and Daivari certainly on the same page. They travel together. They train together. They strategize together. That is not the case for Shawn Michaels and Hulk Hogan. It will be their first tag team match together in history. It will be a historic night this Sunday at Backlash.
Man. I'm telling you, I'm quite honestly, I'm a little bit shocked here to see how Daivari and Hassan are actually taking it to our World Tag Team Champion.
And I tell you one thing, King, of all the years I've been in the business and seen the careers of Hogan and Shawn Michaels, I never at one moment ever thought I would see Shawn Michaels and Hulk Hogan on the same team.
Oh, you got that right.
And we're going to see that this Sunday at Backlash. And there's a cover by Daivari. Daivari, the manager of Muhammad Hassan, but certainly we can't discount Daivari's athletic ability. We've seen that before.
Well, talking about Backlash, our millions of WWE fans were just...
There, the cover, the neck breaker and a cover.
They shouted it, one more match from the immortal Hulk Hogan, and they're going to get it. But I don't think anybody dreamed that it would be a match of this proportion. Like you said, Hulk Hogan and Shawn Michaels together? It is a dream. It's
only
a dream
one place. Only one place to see it. Only one place to see it. This Sunday at Backlash, and there's a look at this front face lock. Chancery turned into a neck breaker by Daivari. Cosgrove Daivari. The cover.
But you got to know, as big as this is being built up, as big as we can. I mean, you can't build up Hulk Hogan and Shawn Michaels too big. I mean, it doesn't get any bigger than that. But that's how big Hassan and Daivari are going to want to win this match. They're thinking in their mind.
Oh,
can you imagine if they go in there and beat Hulk Hogan and Shawn Michaels?
Hassan and Daivari made history. Hey, they come to the big time and stay there.
It would be the most talked about tag team ever.
And Regal kicking Daivari off, and there's a tag to Tajiri. The Japanese buzzsaw. Oh, to the educated feet, knocking down Hassan, and then Daivari.
Tajiri is absolutely on fire. Oh!
Nice springboard elbow by Tajiri. And Tajiri, those hard kicks right to the ribs.
He's trying to chop Hassan right down. Oh, look at that.
Shot from behind. And
oh!
That could do it right there. That face-first collision. The cheap shot from behind, and Regal's got that left hand cocked.
Well, Regal's talking to Daivari, but look out from behind.
From behind, Daivari was trying to get some distance, but the damage was done inside the ring. Daivari is the legal man here. Cosgrove Daivari on the top.
Oh, my God.
And on the leg drop. A huge leg drop off the top turnbuckle. The cover.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm shocked. Like getting struck by lightning.
I know you're shocked. I'm shocked. I just hope we're not shocked this Sunday, JR.
Will Muhammad Hassan and Daivari be able to score the biggest tag team?